turkey.
This is your brain on drugs.
You gotta say no.
Those chemicals are not the threat. The ones you should be worried about are right above your head.
It started just like any other day. Then everything we thought we knew was gone. The lucky ones were dead in seconds.
You are under attack.
I'm not following.
I have proof that you're contaminating this country's jet fuel, causing people's immune systems to break down and making this outbreak virtually unstoppable.
They're poisoning our food, air, and water. But if we stay focused and committed, we can make a difference. It is not a coincidence that more and more people are getting sick.
Everyone's immune systems are completely shot. Their antibody counts are dangerously low. Everyone's immune systems are completely shot. Their antibody counts are dangerously low. Immune suppressing agents.
What, metals?
Yeah. This.
Barium 5 milligrams, aluminum 7. What the hell?
Okay. This might sound a little weird. Have you ever heard of chemtrails?
Yeah, it's where the government's supposedly mixing chemicals in with jet fuel.
Contaminating the white vapor trails that commercial airlines leave behind.
All right, so what does this have to do with the outbreak?
Well, go with me on this. I did a little research last night. What if it's true? What if the chemicals are affecting the general population somehow?
I may already have an idea. I found barium and aluminum in the patient's blood.
Chemtrails. Can't you just remove the metals from their systems, then use the antibiotics?
We're already administering the meds that will remove the metals, but that could take weeks.
We've also started distributing them around town.
But the antibiotics won't work without the metals being cleared.
Someone has to take the fight to corporations that are endangering people's lives.
And that's what's going on here?
Plain and simple. I'll have to tell you that diseases have been on the rise since the early 90s. Diabetes, asthma, Alzheimer's, cancer, autism, list goes on and on. Mm-hmm. At any given moment, there are over 4,000 jet planes flying above the United States. We've been gathering data for years, charting the flight patterns, watching the people along the routes get sicker and sicker. They're putting something in the jet fuel that's making people sick.
Okay, why would they want to do that?
Some people think it's population control. Hmm. Other people think it's to increase our dependency on pharmaceuticals.
So you need to find a vaccine.
Well, I'm pretty sure there already is one. I think Keller would have released this into the world without protecting itself.
But they won't release the vaccine because it'd be like admitting their guilt.
Mr. Taylor, we are facing a pandemic here. We know that you have the vaccine.
Of course I have a vaccine. You don't think I'd release those chemicals without protection, do you?
We know that you have the vaccine.
Of course I have a vaccine. You don't think I'd release those chemicals without protection, do you?
Tell me. You haven't been holding on to a vaccine this whole time. Oh my God. People are dying.
Thanks, Mayor. We'll take it from here.
I've got this under control, Major.
My orders come from the top, Jim. This is under federal jurisdiction now.
He has a vaccine for this epidemic.
I understand that. The situation is under control.
I want that vaccine ASAP.
And now this is what's coming.
The effects of the poison grip the minds of all who imbibe. Some will live to tell a tale of growth, while others may fall prey to the dark side. America, the not-so-distant future. The economy is failing. The despondent society has turned to self-medication. Road fatalities, crime, public disturbance, voice theft, all at record highs.
Just say no.
Something needed to be done. Congress bravely votes to establish a modern-day prohibition. Zero-tolerance policy was adopted.
The ecological and social impact already being felt around the world. Global temperatures rapidly decreasing and unrest rapidly increasing. Many beginning to have some...
Unplug your TV today. Defend your family at all cost. We must join together today. Stay strong. Stay safe. No fear. God bless.